My name is Caroline Rubi Nelson, and I made this piece inspired by the Chilean student movement that was going on in 2011. And basically, students took over their schools from age like 12 to 25, middle school, high school, college, and they were living inside their schools. They stacked chairs all over the fences. So what I did was I went to seven of the schools and I documented all the chairs were hanging in the fences. And then I, when I came back, I did a photo collage of all of them. I wanted to make it like a roller coaster in the structure. I studied roller coaster architecture because I wanted it to seem like how a social movement that moves up and down and how it changes over time. So as you can see, it's like the movement of it is like that. And I put it on transparency film and I adhered it to the store that I found.
Basically, the idea behind it is like a young new immigrant city, and it's absorbing what the city has to offer, everything, and exploring. So yeah, it was shot on 60mm almost 12 years ago. I recently got it back. I did a transfer. I lost the film for a long time. And so now I got it back. We're able to see it. Thanks for coming.
Okay.
Bye.
I'm gonna go get some more.